And as for transparency, this is a candidate who erased his entire Twitter feed so that nobody can see what he thinks. That's not transparency.